Chris Norton promised he would walk across the stage to get his diploma at Luther College in Iowa. He suffered a spinal injury in 2010 while playing on Luther's football team. It left him paralyzed from the waist down. But on Sunday, his longtime girlfriend helped him keep that promise one step at a time. He and his girlfriend took another step the night before the graduation ceremony. They got engaged. He said he's been planning to attempt that walk for over a year.